time now for a short break, after which we'll have a story about a boy who can see in the dark. Stay with me. Believe it or not, there's a boy in Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region who has the ability to see clearly in the dark. One day, Song Qiang, an eye specialist at Guangxi Minorities Hospital, traveled to Dahua Village in Heng County to visit the boy.
When we arrived, school had just finished. The teacher took us to see Nong Yuk Sui's home. We were surprised to find that he had blue eyes, just like Westerners. As we looked closer, we saw something else. In the dark, Nong's eyes would emit a kind of blue-green light when shone upon by a flashlight. His eyes were just like cat's eyes. As Nong Guo Sui grew, his eyes remained the same color. Since his eyes never bothered him and his sight was good, gradually his family began to care less about them. Nong was an outstanding child. He enjoyed playing outside with other kids. As time passed, his head teacher noticed something peculiar. If the children were playing outside in bright sunlight, Nong would have to squint his eyes, and he'd complain about blurry vision. But everyone else could see normally. The teacher also heard something astounding from one of Nong's best friends. Just a few days ago, a journalist from Heng County reported on Nong Yuo Sui. They performed a test. The journalist wrote down some questions on a piece of paper and gave it to Nong. They then covered a stairwell and used blankets to block out most of the light. Nong entered the room and completed all of the questions, even the filling in of the blanks. Since then, Nong's cat's eyes have become famous.
因为第一次的时候是真的很黑，我都看不见，就是旁边人我看不见，我们前面是一堆人在里面的嘛，都叫他猜那个扑克牌，那是那个扑克牌就是我们平常玩的那种啊，那种有花样的那种，他看起来可能，他一下子我们叫他猜这个是什么，他一下子就说出来了。